be too hard for them to find out how to come through. That's just dumb. That's just basically exploiting the AI. Having double, triple walls like that. With space between them. That's really not how it should work. Need material? Oh, we don't have material for that. Let's just make steel wool. Rare. Ooh, Trumbo! Ooh. We have Trumbo on the menu. What's this here? Death Squirrel? Go get. There's a lot of silver here as well. Why is there actually this much silver? Hey, you. You. Go get. I think we'll kill the Trumbo again. Let's see if the Wrath of Gods will hit again when we kill Trumbo. It says Trumbos are the wisest creatures in the universe. Last time I killed a Trumbo and I almost lost my base because there was immediate flash storm after I killed the Trumbo. I think they have magical powers. You said you had a... Who was it? It was Silver... sorry, it was a... Was... Who was it? Sir Herod Finn? You said you had a... Three Trumbos... tamed. What kind of tamer do you have for that? Because I had like someone like with 14, 15 skill. And he had 0% chance to convert the Trumbo or tame the Trumbo. How much skill did your guy have when you actually succeeded getting three of them? Twenty? Okay. What was the chance with 20? 2%? Ouch. So you were really lucky. No, just that. I mean, pure skill. Let's go kill that guy. Come on, Exunic, let's go. It's Trumbo hunting season. Tynan, you get treatment and chat. Yeah, I don't have someone with 20. So we'll just kill the Trumbo for now. It's worth a lot of money. Can't leave that. Trumbo revenge. Oh shit. Run, Exunic. Run. Trumbo is coming. Who is attacking? I think Exunic. Okay, Exunic, go this way. Oh. No need. Trumbo is dead. We should rescue the Trumbo. Building a snowman. Good job, Corzy. You put a turret next to the wall and they mind it. They always go to dead field. Other Trumbos nearby. Well, no Trumbos here. Only a very dead one. Gorzy, once you're done building the snowman, get the Trumbo. It drops a Trumbo horn, the one Exunic is carrying here. Which is worth like pretty decent money. It's like over 1,000 something. and a Trumbo fur as well is very expensive. Plus it gives a lot of meat. Come on, Gorzi, make the snowman. I wanna see a snowman. That's my Trumbo horn. So you didn't actually make the snowman. Can I bury? We are not gonna bury this, we're gonna butcher it. Who's my butcherer? Jacob. Where's Jacob? Anyone seen yet, Jacob? Well, you can butcher that first, I guess. Actually, my food storage seems kind of low. Here, market value 3,000 on the Trumbo horn. Yeah, it's also a melee weapon. 15 melee damage. Mad animal squirrel. We actually don't have a joy room. Should make one. Also, where is this going? This is like a trap here. It's just leading me into some kind of doom monster. At least it's not freezing. Lots of human meat. Actually quite a lot of human leather as well. We can make sofas. There we go, finally. Trumbo. How is 15 damage compared to other melee weapons? It's not that good. Like Shiv here, well, 6. Wooden mace, 3. Okay, it is good compared to those. But we had a Cladius somewhere here. And the Cladius was 19 damage. So it is pretty good, but you can get better. Oh, you're actually making the simple meals, nice. Trumbo meat. No Wrath of God yet. Maybe it's just a superstition. Should probably fix that as well. What does made by human mean? I still haven't made that, actually. We haven't actually mined those, either. Really confusing. Inhuman. These are actually worth a lot of money. You can make really good profit from invaders if you just butcher all of them in the meat. Sofa's going to be comfortable. I don't know. You know when you have like a leather sofa during a hot weather and you sit on it and you kind of get stuck into the sofa? Imagine that being made from human leather. Also the smell would be pretty horrible. The metal already. You seem to know a lot about death. Well, I've made my fair share of human skin sofas in my days, and asshats, like literal asshats. Backside air. Yeah, you make a hat out of the ass. So it's an ass hat. Or a sofa. Sofa would be cool as well. Or not cool. I don't think any part of your furniture should really be made of any other people. What? Oh, it's cold in there? Gentle snow? Indoors? What? Yeah. I forgot to add a heater in there. Somehow it's still only 1 degree in there, even though it's deep in the mountain and the other rooms are warmed. And there's no holes or anything, I don't know. Kinda strange. So it was just a strange hole in there. Make a vent. Yeah, I'll make a separate heater to make sure it's hot all the time. We are gonna need more power, I think, especially if I build this. This is the kind of music that a prison architect also would require. It's supposed to release end of this year, and it still doesn't have any music. So, I don't know. It really should have. Steel gun complex. Perimeter gun. Maybe we should have like a perimeter gun in here as well to defend the door. So that's one of the military grade turrets. It basically has two guns. A push revolver does 50 melee damage? What? Pirate merchant. I don't really have money. Let's see if it actually is gonna sell anyone. Oh, three people. Oh. Sadly, I don't have money. We could sell Tynan and buy someone else. How difficult was Tynan to recruit actually? 80? Nah, he's doable. That's the guy who makes sculptures of the dead people? Ah. Strange. Yeah, I don't have the money. Sadly. Sell human meat? They don't buy. This one doesn't buy those. Has to be exotic goods. Should be imprisoned, Emo. Yeah, it does sound quite nasty. Could you please make this one? Who doesn't look too busy? Well, whoever. We don't have that many projects to be made anyways. This one would be nice to get finished. Oh, it seems my lake froze. I wonder if the speed penalty stacks from these. Snow has 52% and the marsh is 36%. If they stack, that would be quite nice. I should have maybe put these actually here. I think that might be actually a better idea. Holy range on these. Yeah, how about we... No, how did I... Yes, no. Yes, let's move this. They have stupid range. Look at that range. Space them bit differently. Yeah, feel free, there, dude. Genetic scientist. Edward Toontoon. Great name. It's a long link. Deleted link. I think Twitch really deleted your link, there, dude. Doesn't show. Try turret collection mode. It has more amazing turrets. Do you have a link for that, Mayo? I guess I can Google it myself as well. RimWorld. Turret. What is it? Turret? Turret collection. I think I may have used it before. Sounds familiar. Yeah, that might be a better dude. Turret collection, minigun, Browning, stun turret, cannon turret. Oh, those actually do like look quite nice. Avenger, EMP launcher, ooh, spotlight. Yeah, I'll take a look at those definitely. Those are pretty crazy looking things. You have to be some kind of mad person to do something like that. Normal sane guy wouldn't do that. What mode was it? This is the mode for the turrets. Smart mines? Was there smart mines? Oh, there is smart mines. I didn't even see that. So it's like the spider mines from what's it called? StarCraft. They do seem quite nice. I'll have to give that mod a go. Maybe in the next playthrough or something. If you do it for sense, it's okay. If he makes money. Yep. Escape pod. Ooh. Two order scientist. Holy. Yeah, he's very, very far away, but we'll go get it. Underclown, where are you? There. Rescue, capture. Yeah, do they trigger only on enemies, or on you, your guys as well? Or animals? Well, in any case, they would be really cool to have. Oh shit, did I install these the wrong way? Oops. No, the gun seems to be in the right side. It looks like a wrong way. Go man this. Is it just me or does the turret look like it's in the wrong way? Oh. Maybe it just starts from that position. And when there's an enemy, it actually points down. Strange, anyways. Oh, this is fairly easy to get. We'll give you medicine and recruit you. We should actually change the floor in here as well. Renovation time. Also, still need the hospital. I guess we could put the hospital like here. It's fine there, dude. It's interesting. Free entrance if they donate their body after death. Huh. That's probably something that my wife would like to go and see, to be honest. She's a bit crazy like that. Yeah, he's whispering some sweet, sweet lies into their ears while they're sleeping. Still haven't built this, even though we have a lot of material on the floor here. Do you guys have something against the geothermal power or something? Yeroin, can you go start this? Collection in a vehicle supply in Berlin. Freak accidents are store. She always buggers me to go there. Nice. Infection. Yeah. At least we have medicine to deal with that. A new recruit. Oh, great. Do we have a bed for you? No. I wasn't prepared for this. I'm not gonna name this guy until we know he's gonna survive the... survive the sickness. Not a constructor. Can you actually not construct? No, you can. Make your own bed. Unallow traps from all my animal zones. That sounds like a good thing. Life's been treating me nice. And yeah, it's been pretty hot. It's actually really hot at the moment as well. My wife could open the door, maybe. Nice. Oh, you're playing Minecraft. Mm-hmm. I was like, what? Thank you. Nice. Another recruit, Tynan. Well, we'll name Tynan immediately. Even though I kind of like the idea of keeping Tynan as a Tynan. We'll throw Bungie in there. Bungie Jacobson. I like this. Lots of people already. You don't do doctoring. You're really good. Warden. We have a lot of nice wardens this time. No hunting for you. You go construction, repairing, growing. You can actually do growing for me. And mining, plant cutting, no art. Yep. Illuminator, yeah. What is the illuminator actually? Tunnel word illuminator. Those who tuition as strong as Bungie are revered as sages. They lead the way, marking spots to dig with the bioluminescent fungus and warning others of impending dangers. Nice. You're also a pessimist, fast walker and lazy. Good social. We need a bed for you. That was a big win. Really nice. It's really strange the guns point into my base. Something wrong with this construction. These are actually getting kinda low. Well, that one is getting done. Bungie sleeping on their snow there. Have a nice night, Exionic. Freaking randy random. Heatwave plus solar flare. Sounds like a fun combo. Hey Bungie, how about you make your bed? Instead of sleeping on the snow there. Oh, Bungie. For enemy with him? Yeah, I guess so. Finally, Twitch decided to work. Ah, that sucks, GW. Was there some issue for you? Remember, you're lazy. True. Them YouTube saboteurs. There was a lot of discussion about that YouTube streaming. There was few streamers who are also big YouTubers kind of complaining about it because they're already partnered on Twitch, and Twitch has a exclusivity clause in their contract. So these guys basically already signed a contract that they can only stream on Twitch, and now there's a YouTube streaming and they would like to go stream there as well. And they're like, do I want to go and stream? Because I already signed a paper that I would only be streaming on Twitch. Hospital bed, nice. Let's get the... Let's get the carpets next. What was that? There. Actually, the nutrient. Let's get the nutrient thing first. We're using the base dispenser, anyways. And if you. Actually, no, we are cooking. Also. We are cooking, but we are really low on food. Yeah, do the nutrient. Not a fan of the layout of the YouTube gaming set. Yeah. Motivational turret. Yes. Yes. Don't sign the papers you don't approve of. Well, I'm sure they approved the money they were getting from a Twitch streaming. YouTube chat is crap to moderate. It's the as bad as the normal YouTube comments, but just live. So they should be fine, yeah. But I would imagine many of them want to stream on YouTube now. Because they already have a massive audience over on YouTube from their YouTube videos. So it would be more convenient to have the both things in the same place. Sooner or later, they will all be streaming multi. Yeah, it depends. Does YouTube have an exclusivity clause as well? If you are streaming on there and getting money from it. And as well, is a Twitch gonna enforce the exclusivity clause? Feels YouTube isn't place for the live streams. Yeah, they need to really work a lot to get people to really come there and watch. And also, it seems that the whole YouTube streaming seems to be geared more for like esports events and all of those big events, instead of us random people streaming stuff. Bans and ignores do not stick. All they have to do is refresh and spam again. How do you do something like that? That's like Internet 101. You have to be able to silence people. You're glad there is another platform? Yeah, that is true. Phoenix. It does force the other people, like Twitch, to actually do something if there is a worthy opponent or their competitor in the same thing as well. They can just sit on their arse and hope things are gonna be nice. They need to up their game as well. Which hopefully means Twitch will get better as well. I think Two Order is gonna be surviving this. Yeah, immunity. Okay, we're naming him. Let's do Surulak. Oh, hello. Some water, please. I don't want my wall to burn. It's getting scary big and close to my wall. Oh, this is powered now? Do we still have enough power? We are gaining during the day, even with those low, so we are doing fine. Let's get this this growing. Someone needs to go and grow that. Surulak, did we get you? Yeah, we did. Who is my grower, actually? Hero and Exa Unique and Bungie. That fire. One would think the snow would help slow the progress of fire. Yeah, well, it does melt the snow, but it probably should. Rain, please? No rain? With dirt, tundra burns like paper, yeah. There we go. Should be fine. We're getting snow now. The low medicine is actually kinda bad. Combat supplier. They actually sell cheap medicine. Underclown, where are you? Oh, keeping the snow. This is actually looking quite nice now with the wooden floors and everything. It does not, Phoenix. Well, I don't know myself, but I asked the same question today myself, and people said no. it doesn't. This base is pretty impressive. It is getting quite nice. It could be better. Sell those. Another assault rifle. We actually have pretty good guns now. Uranium military helmet protects you with power of radiation. Yeah, let's get some more medicine. No, we need those for the hospital beds as well. Let's actually start changing these walls into steel walls. Do we actually have steel? Cancel. How about we get steel first, so we can actually replace the walls? Stone walls? Yeah, I should do stone walls. Mind this. It's been bothering me for a while. We could do a crafting table here. Steel stone, wood stone cutting. Put it there. You are the only non-slumlord ever in Terraria. This base is pretty nice too. I like building games. I like making pretty buildings in any builder game. Like I said earlier, I do a lot of things in games like this just for the looks, not because they are good or anything. Eye candy is important. Squirrels? No, thank you. That's a joy wire. Permanent moon chains, 25. I wonder how much that minus 20% consciousness would affect. How about sell the Trumbo horn as well? Yeah, it's definitely not optimal. Like, I never should have made metal floors and concrete floors. I should have made a smooth stone to save materials, and the smooth stone is even better as well. Yeah, we'll just get the money. Or the silver. I need a lot of silver for the hospital, which we should plan and build. There, that's my hospital. For this, make stone blocks forever, and we could put someone to work there. Yeah, we'll put you there. Yeah. Geo can do that. Actually, we should have probably put these inside and not do this outside. Yeah, it's only minus 20. Yeah, go do some stone cutting there. That's fine. Why haven't they grown anything here, by the way? I didn't permit them to do it. That might help. If I actually told them to do it. Yeah, I am. Well, I'm not really going strong. I'm feeling really tired. And I need to stop really soon. But I'm going. Were you attacking Emily? Yes, you are. So it's tribals. Well, basic tribal stuff. Oh, Bungie. Can you man these with... Oh, you can. So you can actually man these turrets while you have the shield on. That's actually quite nice. I really like this new... this combat music is amazing. Suralak, you man this one. Are you manning this? Yes, you are operating the turret. Oh, Gorosi. We don't have space for Gorosi. We'll put Gorosi in the corner here. Oh, Gorosi, can you flick this? Oh, they even fixed the wall. Thank you, guys. We'll see these in action. He's actually... Yeah. I'm not sure what Bungie is trying to do with the turret there. I think Torgim is the only one who actually knows how to use the gun properly. Don't point it at yourself. We'll also see these in action now. The new turrets. Oh, those are freaking cool. Just rapid fire. Those are actually really damn cool. I like those guns. Those are really, really nice. Yeah, they might be a bit OP, but they are damn cool. We did lose a turret there. That sucks. I wanna move the entrance this side now. I really like that. Those guns. Yeah, we'll make a hole here. Even though this is probably the better idea, I'm gonna move it here. Mordors would be dangerous though. Yeah. 24-hour RimWorld stream? No, it's not going to be. I need to actually do some stuff tomorrow. Need to go pick up something from the post office. This is called More Vanilla Turrets. Here's the link. And this is the gun complex from that. I like that. It's like a proper machine gun. Just goes so nice. So cool. Immediate fan of this mode. I actually like the idea of the other turrets in this mode as well. It seemed like very, very well done. Even if these are a bit OP, like Rayman says. You still need to operate them and everything, so... I wish the real turrets worked the same way as well. Just keep firing. I guess we are not gonna use this steam geyser then. We can use these over here. Is there any vanilla structure you can shoot over but not walk? No. There used to be ways to do that. But they got removed. There is more mods that make a like a holes you can shoot through into walls. Those are actually quite nice as well. I think they are embrasures. It's sort of like, oh, sort of like, you should probably sleep in here. And not on the floor. Wake up. But anyways, I'm gonna stop for the day. I've done 8 hours today. So we'll continue this tomorrow. Some more RimWorld. And see how that goes. Hopefully as well as it goes today. I would actually like to make like a massive colony here. And I will keep playing this. Well, as long as the game allows me to play, pretty much. So anyways, thanks a lot everyone for watching me today. Lots of people. So yeah, I stream every day, and I stream stuff like this. You can also see the information below, like the curator group and YouTube and all that, if you wanna know what else we do here. But anyways, have a nice night. I'll see you guys.